Menendez got a whole private fucking army hidden out there.
Cubans. Elite rank. State-of-the-art tech.
How many followers does Cordis Diet have right now? What, a billion people?
Try 2 billion. They'll never believe their leader's a terrorist. They think Menendez is their savior.
They've got a hell of a disappointment coming. That's all I could say.
Time to go see what Menendez has got hidden down there. You ready, Harper?
Keep momentum on your swing. Don't want to be left hanging.
So far, so good.
Ready? Okay, Hotshot, your turn.
One more time. Let's go. To you.
Wide open. A little more than skeleton crew. Walk in the park.
No seas idiota. Do not underestimate Raul Menendez.
His followers sure did. And what does Cordis Diem mean exactly?
His letter. Heart date, some shit like that.
Sounds like something noble. That's what Menendez wants his followers to believe.
Trust me, it isn't.
Crosby, you're up.
Salazar, Crosby, you got the left side?
Cover! Ready on your go!
Kraken, this is Harper. Come in. Enemies preparing to leave location. Advise.
We need firm intel on their capabilities. You are clear to engage.
Section, you seen this?
Yeah. Be ready to move on my kill. An EMP grenade will fry their cloaking systems.
¡Fuego!
don't want that bastard airborne!
Salazar, take it out!
On it! Drones down! Okay, let's get moving!
Push forward! Don't let him breathe!
Okay, let's get moving!
down. EMPs will fry them. Nice going, man. You fried his ass, section.
Turrets down.
This facility underground.
Kraken, this is Section. Surface installation is neutralized. Moving to investigate secondary structure.
Let's blow it. Stand back.
Watch your step. Floodwaters may have weakened the structure.
Holy shit. Look at this.
What we saw up top was just a front.
Walls are several meters thick. We lose comms inside.
Update Briggs. Tell him we're moving in.
Kraken, this is Harper. Confirming SciTech installation beneath the temple. Requesting immediate cleanup and containment unit to our location. Be advised, we will lose comms as soon as we make our entry.
Kraken confirms. Ground team moving for immediate insertion. Stand by for ETA.
Salazar, get it open.
It looks deserted.
They may have abandoned it as soon as we attack. All right, on me.
They got an ASD! His front's too tough!
Spread out! Clear the area! Upstairs, go! Keep pushing!
They sure as hell don't want us in here!
Okay, we're clear.
This is 3D fabrication tech. Weapons, components, armor. Menendez is arming himself for war.
But Woods told us how much wealth Menendez built over the years. He's been investing it in weapons tech.
Somebody's here.
Please, don't hurt me!
Okay, come on out! This lab is linked to a known terrorist. You start talking, or I will hurt you.
My name is Eric Briner. I'm a magnetometrist.
Yeah? And what is, Menendez's interest in you, buddy?
They brought me here to process the Celerium. It's a new, rare earth element that will render all existing microchip technologies obsolete.
They're coming! Get me out of here alive! I'll give you everything!
Down!
We're clear.
Now where's the Celerium?
This way. The locking mechanism requires two operators. On your go. Follow me!
Quantum entanglement. This single device has more processing power than your entire military infrastructure. Rumors around the lab were that Menendez plans to use it as a basis for a massive cyber attack. I heard talk of something called karma. It may be the name for the cyber weapon. If Menendez uses a Celerium worm to initiate an attack, there will be nothing anyone can do to stop it.
Support team!
Behind us! We got incoming! Kraken! Harper requesting confirmation on extraction team's ETA!
Defensive positions!
Kraken, come in! Damn it, no response!
We'll find a way out, with or without support! This ain't over yet! It's Briggs! Stand out! It's the extraction team! Boy, are you a sight for sore eyes?
I guess we can call this mission accomplished.
Admiral Briggs, good to see you.
You too, Sergeant.
Whatever Menendez is planning, Celerium is the key to it.
Well, we finally got one over on this cocksucker.
He's just a man, Admiral. He'd like you to think he's something more, but he ain't nothing but a sad old, pitiful excuse of a man.